Probably the most striking action you have observed is the loop tool's ability to remove quite large weeds, roots and all. Do not put these weeds in the rubbish bin because the plants, via their roots, have brought important minerals from the subsoil. We recommend that you put them in a low pile and run a lawnmower with a catcher over them. The finely chopped weeds should then be spread on top of the soil where they can easily rot down, enriching your topsoil with humus and minerals from the subsoil.